In the heart of Kenya's dense forest, a secret war unfolded, one that went beyond the battlefield. As the Kenya Land and Freedom Army, alias Mau Mau, fought against colonial forces, a hidden struggle of espionage and deception played out in the shadows. Intelligence operatives and covert agents engaged in a high-tech game of secrets, where every piece of information could turn the tide. Join us as we unravel the clandestine operation that shaped the course of Kenya's fight for independence, revealing a side in the struggle that few have seen. Welcome to African Dive. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button to join our community. And if you enjoy this type of content, give us a thumbs up. Now, let's dive into the story. At the height of British Empire dominance, Kenya's own resistance emerged with fiery determination. From the Kikuyu people came the Kenya Land and Freedom Army, alias Mau Mau, a movement born from the harsh realities of land dispossession and systematic racial discrimination. But this was not just an ordinary struggle. It was a profound conflict marked by more than just armed resistance. Beneath the surface of this fight lay a complex web of espionage and deception. Our ancestors navigated a deceptive landscape of secret networks where spies and double agents played a crucial role. These unsung heroes worked tirelessly in the shadows, gathering intelligence and executing covert operations that were pivotal to a struggle for freedom. The Kenya Land and Freedom Army, alias Mau Mau, were exceptional strategists in the realm of intelligence. Their network was extensive, reaching from the bustling urban centers to the isolated rural villages. This sprawling web allowed them to keep vigilant eye on British troops' movements, supply lines, and the personal affairs of colonial officials. Their ability to gather such detailed information was a testament to the organization's prowess and strategic insights. Beneath the surface of the armed struggle lay a sophisticated system of espionage that proved crucial to their resistance. The Mau Mau intelligence operations enabled them to outmaneuver their opponents and execute well-planned operations that often turned the tide in their favor. This mastery of covert knowledge not only demonstrated their tactical brilliance, but also underscored their unwavering commitment to the cause. In response to Mau Mau's sophisticated intelligence network, the British deployed their own intricate system of counter-espionage. They matched the resistance scanning with a blend of brute force and strategic deception. British forces conducted sweeping raids across villages, detaining anyone suspected to be aiding the Kenya Land and Freedom Army, alias the Mau Mau. The campaign of repression was marked by dark and brutal tactics, including use of torture to extract information and suppress dissent. These harsh measures aimed to dismantle Mau Mau covert operation and undermine their support base. The relentless pursuit and brutal tactics of the British created an atmosphere of fear and repression. Yet the resilience and determination of the Mau Mau continued to challenge the colonial grip. This clash of intelligence and intimidation underscored the high stakes of the struggle for Kenya's freedom, revealing a complex and bitter contest of wits and willpower. In the high-stakes world of espionage during the Mau Mau uprising, trust was a rare and dangerous luxury. The Kenya Land and Freedom Army, alias Mau Mau, grappled with betrayal from within. Double agents like Peter Mwaura, who sold out his comrades for personal gain, and Samuel Karanja, whose betrayal led to devastating losses for the Mau Mau fighters, exemplify the internal threats posed by double agents. Navigating this world of espionage was full of risk. Both sides had to contend with the constant threat of betrayal. where even the trusted allies could be working against them. The ever-present danger of being deceived added immense tension to the struggle for freedom. In this dangerous dance of loyalty and deceit, the stakes were incredibly high in this dangerous game of espionage, where every decision carried immense weight. Betrayal could have devastating consequences, leading to significant losses and setbacks. For the Mau Mau and their adversaries, being deceived or revealing confidential information could result in tactical failures, loss of trust, and even loss of lives. Espionage and counterintelligence played a crucial role in shaping the course of Mau Mau uprising. Behind the scenes of this fierce struggle, both the Kenya Land and Freedom Army and British forces were locked in high-stakes game of intelligence. The Mau Mau networks of spies and informants provided them with crucial insights into British troops' movement and plans. While British intelligence worked tirelessly to undermine and disrupt these efforts, this relentless exchange of secrets and counter-secrets created a complex web of deception that influenced every strategic decision made during the conflict. As the Mau Mau resilience continued to challenge the colonial rule, the shifting political landscape in Britain added further pressure. The growing demand of change and impact of the Mau Mau unyielding resistance contributed to a re-evaluation of British policies in Kenya. Ultimately, this intricate dance of espionage and counterintelligence, combined with the shifting tides of political sentiments, paved way for the end of colonial rule and emergence of an independent Kenya. The scars of the Mau Mau War ran deep, leaving an indelible mark on Kenyan society. The intense legacy of espionage and counterintelligence during this period not only shaped the course of struggle, but also laid the groundwork for Kenyan modern intelligence framework. The intricate network of spies and informants, which once played a crucial role in the fight for independence, has evolved into a sophisticated national intelligence service of Kenya. This transformation reflects a legacy of vigilance and strategic insights, born from a time when secrets and loyalty were pivotal for survival. Today, Kenya is engaged in a delicate process of reconciling with its past while building a stronger future. The lessons learned from the shoddy tactics of the Mau Mau era continue to influence the national approach to intelligence and security. As Kenya moves forward, it strives to honor its history by fostering transparency and unity, ensuring that the legacy of resilience and strategic acumen contributes to a more secure and cohesive society. The story of Mau Mau is a tapestry of heroism, tragedy, and unbreakable human spirit. Beneath the surface of this epic struggle lies a riveting tale of intelligence warfare, where battles were fought not just with weapons, but with secrets and strategy. The covert operation and espionage carried out in the shadows were as pivotal as visible clashes, revealing the profound impact that information can have on shaping the course of history. This complex narrative underscores how the art of intelligence, of gathering, analyzing, and leveraging secrets, played a crucial role in defining the fight for freedom, and continues to resonate through the annals of history. What are your thoughts on this video? Do you believe Mau Mau intelligence led to the victory and decolonization of Kenya? Share your opinion in the comments below. Let's continue this conversation. Don't forget to subscribe to African Dive. And if you love this type of content, click here to watch this video.